I'm over here holding a tag team championship.
Cesaro,
you're holding nothing.
You're talking very cocky for a guy who got beat last week in the middle of the ring by me.
Yes, yes, you're. Yeah.
Sheamus rolling senton to Gallows.
Got to be impressed with Sheamus's power to be able to pick a man the size of Gallows up.
And the running knee as Luke Gallows now rolls out of the ring to buy himself some time. Carl, you had mentioned to coming here, big, big contract. You and Luke Gallows still, though, have not been able to win the tag team championship.
Listen, I'm a four-time IWGP tag team champion. See, right there, Gallows. Gallows and I together are three-time IWGP tag team champions.
Carl,
we're legends,
Carl,
in Japan.
No disrespect, but you have yet to win the tag team titles here in WWE, and that's got to bother you a bit.
We're household names in Japan, Michael.
We're not in Japan.
We can't walk the streets in Japan. Shut up, Cesaro.
Oh, they've only been here for a year.
Okay, Sheamus and Cesaro have been a team for 2 months.
It's a global brand, Cole. It's very important to be huge stars
global
in Japan.
Brand. Guten Abend, meine Damen und Herren. Ja, schönen guten Abend in Deutschland. Ich spreche Französisch.
I completely agree with you, Cesaro.
I'm the most global superstar you have.
It's like having Rosetta Stone at the table.
Gallows is taking over in this one-on-one matchup over Sheamus. Can Sheamus get back in it?
Attaboy.
Sheamus almost like, what do I need to do to put Gallows away here?
I think I know what he has to do, and I think he knows it too. See, we have that. We just know each other. Are thinking.
We've seen that look before. Like the Shining, Cesaro? Can you talk to Sheamus
yes,
in his
watch
mind
this.
Right now?
Watch this. He thinks, Bella! Bro, that's what he's thinking.
Cesaro. Oh my God, what the hell? Anderson just chucked a bottle it at Cesaro, and now he jumped off an announce table on top of him. What the hell is going on? Are you guys okay?
Sheamus was momentarily distracted. Gallows plants the Celtic Warrior.
Yeah, Sheamus was distracted at what was going on up here, and he kicked out.
That wasn't
Sheamus kicked out.
In the meantime, we got Anderson and Cesaro here at the top of the ramp.
Oh, no, look out.
Uh-oh. And Cesaro is going for the swing up here on the stage. Meanwhile, Cesaro and Anderson keep fighting. Oh. Kick. Gallows was distracted. Sheamus takes advantage. Sheamus with the win.
Here is your winner, Sheamus.
It was like the plan backfired from Carl Anderson. Sheamus gets the win.
Carl Anderson stood up here at the announce table and chucked a full water bottle at Cesaro.